Hi, today we are going to see about the insertion sorting algorithm. You know what is insertion? In last video we have seen about the binary searching and linear searching. Today we are going to see about the sorting. In sorting so many techniques are there, but first we are going to see about the insertion sorting. Generally in sorting it is a process of arranging the elements in some particular order, like ascending or descending order. In insertion sorting algorithm we are going to arrange a list by inserting an element in ascending or descending order. We are going to create a two list, like one is the unsorted list, another one is the sorted list. We are going to insert element by element in the sorted list. When this unsorted list is becoming zero, that time this sorting process will get stopped. First step is, you have to assume the first element in the list is sorted, and you have to make that as a sorted list. The rest of the elements in the list will be considered as an unsorted list. Then you have to compare the second element from the list. Then you have to arrange it in the sorted list according to its value. You have to repeat the same process till you are getting no element in the unsorted list. Here is the example. Here is the list. The list of elements is given. It is in the unsorted way. We are going to arrange it in sorted way. Now you see this, just consider this is a sorted portion, this is the unsorted portion of the list. Now we are going to do the sorting. First we are going to consider this 15 is already in the sorted position, like that. So we are just splitting, this is a sorted position, this is an unsorted position of the list. Now we are going to compare this 20 with this 15. When we are taking this 20, we have to move this portion to here, because we are comparing this 20 with 15 and we are going to arrange it. This 20 is greater than 15, so it is already in arranged order, so this is the correct position. Now we are going to compare the number 10. This is in unsorted list. It is going to compare with 20. This is lesser than 20, so this 20 will be moved here, and this 10 will be compared with 15. This is lesser than 15, so 15 will be moved here, then 10 will be moved here. So 10 will be compared with 20 and 15, so it will be very small, so you have to move it here. 20 will be moved here, then this sorted position of this line will be moving to here. Now we are going to compare 30 with 20. Now this 30 will be compared with 20. This 30 is greater than 20, so it is in correct position. Now this sorted array will be moved here, then 4 elements is unsorted. Now we are going to compare with 50. Then the 50 is also greater than 30. So just it will be greater than all other elements in the sorted array. Next we are going to compare 5. You should note that every time this sorted list and the unsorted list elements will be keep on changing. So to move the element 5, you have to compare with 50, then 30, 20, 18, 15, 10, because 5 is smaller than 10, each and every element it will be compared, then it will be moved to 5, till that 50 will be moved here, then 30 will be moved here, 20 will be moved here. Similarly, it will be moved, then 5 will be moved in this position of 0th index. Then 45, then 45 will be compared with 50, it is lesser, then 50 will be moved here, then it will be compared with 30, so it is greater than 45, then 45 will be moved here. Now if you will see the unsorted list, there is no other element in it. Now the list is empty, so we will stop the process and the final sorted list of element is given here like this. Same like that, one more example I have given, you can see it. We are considering 4 is an sorted list, rest of the elements are unsorted list. Now 3 is lesser than 4, now 3 will be moved here. Then next we are comparing 2, so these 2 are sorted list. Now 2 is lesser than this, now 2 will be moved here. Next 10 is in the same position, till these 3 are sorted, this is unsorted. Now 10 is in same position, that is correct. Then 12 is in same position, that is also correct. Next we are going to take 1 is in, no, it is unsorted, so till 12 it is sorted, but it is lesser than 1, so 12 will be moved here, 10 will be moved here, 4 will be moved here. Similarly 1 will be moved to that 0th index of that array. Then 5 and 6 only yet to be sorted, then it will be sorted. Now we will see one animation so that you will understand more clear. So you should take first insertion sort algorithm, first element should be sorted. According to that, you can see the example here, 7 is in sorted list, then 8 is compared, then it is in correct arranged order, then this will be going to sorted list, 5 is lesser than 8, then 8 will be moved to that position, then similarly 2, then 8 will be moved, 7 will be moved, then again 15 will be moved, then 2 will be inserted in the 0th position, then 4 will be compared, it is lesser than 8. So left side is an sorted list, right side will be an unsorted list which is separated by the dotted lines. Like this the insertion sort will be, sorting will be happening. So using this, this animation will give you more easy to understand for you. Thank you. We will see with some other sorting in next video. Thank you.